So it seems that look at that. Seems that Loeb was trying to get Gordon under heel. Come on. That I did. Thankfully, it was right near where I needed to go. All right, what do we need to do? Ooh, anarchy sign. Hold on, almost got it. Chronicles of the Rich and Famous. All right, let's go. Ah. Moving right along. It's not one that's just out in the open. It may be, oh, no, it's not. It's one of them, okay. I think I gotta open the fence and then just throw the grenades in there. Why are you not sticking? Oh, that counts as ballistic? Wow. Oh. Okay, I'm just dumb. Shut up. The Riddler deserved that win for like 5 minutes. I was dumb. Momentary win for him. Making progress. Not Lester. How could they kill Lester? Hold on. Oh no, I got that already. Okay. I remember getting that one. Ooh, smash, takedown. Going up. I've been here before. It's down below me, isn't it? Yep. All right, what do we gotta do? Talk to me, Goose. Wait. Okay, so it's just Simon Says, okay. I'm cool with that. Like, I'm very cool with that. There are worse things I could have had to do for a puzzle. Another thing I like about this game for the Riddler, we don't hear him every like 10 minutes bitching about us. Like, that is a huge, huge advantage I have. Oh, okay. That was gonna seal a door. Okay. I'm sitting here, I'm like, how is that supposed to be a challenge? If I touch the pad, the door would close. Okay. You goddamn kidding me. I'm gonna slip through that, Batman. Yeah, there we go. Going up. Going over. Watch out. Yep. I think that's one of my favorite theories about Batman, is that, like, he's just a cop conspiracy. He doesn't exist, and all the goons are just afraid of, like, different cops dressed up as Batman to scare them. And I think it's one of my favorites because it's, like, they're putting effort in this idea that there's no way that one man can be doing all this. They're just, which is a good theory, like, they're seriously going, yeah, no, there's no way. Only to be later revealed that, no, it's one guy. He is out to get you. I don't want to say it's wholesome, but I do like that there, like, are criminals in Gotham, canonically, who are just like, so we're agreeing that Batman is just not real. Even though there's evidence to say there is. And it's that level of just, like, disbelief that's probably keeping his identity safe. Max on the attack! I'm not after you guys, just go away. Oh, right, I forgot about this one. Okay, this one's confusing. Stepping on it. Maybe. Right. I was looking like that wasn't there before. It can be a smart cookie. You guys can get your asses kicked. Oops, wrong thing. Oh well. That was gonna be a timed one. Up there.
I see the bastard.
Come out of the smoke and beat him up. Oh, that's right here. I don't know. I'm confused. Did I just pass it? Is it down below? It might be down below. Yeah, it's down below. That's where it is. You guys need to go away. I'm kind of busy. I'm trying to solve a puzzle. I know you guys won't understand, it's like out of your depth, because you're just stupid idiots. But if you could, you know, give me a minute. Seriously, bro. Try this again. That goes up those.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 10 chance until further notice.
Go this way. Yeah, they're not even lit up. There's something else I'm not seeing. Hold on. No? Okay. That was rude. Rude again. Nothing down below. That one's puzzling. Not in a fun way. That was the least fun of the ones so far, because it's like there's nothing to figure out. I think this one's down here. Maybe. Oh, look, there's the crime. Always wanted one of these, the fist of the face, is that what you mean? I can give you those. I have just what you need for those. Hey, like, really though, where the fuck is these, Wait, am I supposed to get on top of that thing? Oh, I guess I am. Just gotta figure out how. Can I get there? Nope. Maybe this will do it. Wait a minute. Oh, okay, I have an idea. Yeah, there's three of them. I think I know how to open that one that we couldn't get to. Okay, get this one. Come around. We find this one. Ta-da. Eventually figured it out. Took me a minute. Gotta figure out this one. Okay. One inside the bank. Okay. How do I get up there? Yeah, what the hell am I supposed to do? I can't reach it with this. Okay. What does it do? What gadget would that? That is a puzzler. Like, really, that is a fucking brain teaser if I ever saw one. Not an ambush. I wish I could just break the glass and drop in. Still though, how the How the hell am I supposed to climb that? Getting to the top of that's gonna be a fucking Malteser. That's just sitting there too, so it's like. It's a big fuck you to me. Oh, that's easy. Just gotta wait for that to come back down. Next. Ooh, we got Shivas.
Answer my question. Why are you here?
Same as you, of course. Money, glory, Don't play games with me.
But you can play the cunning brute? I know of your reliance on venom, and your desire to eliminate it.
How do you...
When you've lived as long as the Master has, you can gather a great deal of knowledge.
You're working for him. What is he planning?
You know better than to question his motives.
Implying that Bane works for him, too. But that's how I took that. Distortion file 3. I just want to know how to get this one. Why, you don't make it. 2/5 one. VCR power. Okay, you can find this pack on the east side of the Mad Hatter's shop. There's a small ledge. Only be reached by launching off a gargoyle to the north, then diving and swooping. Oh! Okay. 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 I was like, it's gotta be a flyby, but I'm like, how am I supposed to boost my way up? Okay, I know how to do it. Okie dokie. And then there's one over here at the, okay. I have to go from gargoyles to the north. That was really fucking confusing. Supposed to come from the north. Come on, pick up. Alright, so let's mark it.
Over here!
What the?
Bando!
I'm gonna find you.
And do nothing of the sort. So, I'm assuming they mean those gargoyles. Wrap up. Dive. Boost. Okay, yeah, I think that's what I have to do. I'm so close. Okay. Launching off at the gargoyle to the north and then diving and swooping up to gain extra height. I'm gonna try coming up from this way. Nope. I can only do one dive swoop. Otherwise, I lose too much height. Come from over here, maybe. Oh. Yeah. Oh, no. Okay. We did do it once, we can do it again. We were just so close and I had to fuck it up. Yep, going up, going up. Ow! Too much boost. Not enough? No.
The bat's on me.
I'm not. Go away. Ignore me. I'm the dude from Venture Brothers that's studying everyone. Fuck. So close. Up, dive, swoop, wait, there we go. Way more work than it needed to be. That was really way more hassle than it needed to be. Holy fuck. That one looks relatively easy. Yep, okay. Climb to the highest building around, located to the southwest, and dive swoop upward to... Okay. Tallest building around. Southwest. Oh, that one. Okay. Just gotta do the dive swoop. Go, 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 go. Hell yeah. Ooh, penguin.
Hiya, boss.
Candy, what a treat. Where you been, love?
Gone fishing, remember?
Ah, yes. You catch anything interesting?
Just a nibble. That Roman's a slippery one. But he does have a new hobby.
Oh?
Collecting masks. Ain't that a hoot?
Now, what would Roman want with that law, I wonder? I think it's time to break out some of our new hardware. We need to keep an eye on our friend Black Mask.
Well, that's intriguing. Okay, so we got those two spots. Let's go get these. We're right here, anyway. Making progress, little by little. Bro. How do I get in there? I think. Okay, no. Yeah, okay. Maybe a bit of a stretch, but we can do it. Yeah, okay. I thought. Where's this thing? Two. One.
Engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Oh, right. Okay, we go through here. I forgot. Side. Wait. That's why. Okay. I was very confused. But we figured that out.
Attention all units, we need everyone on assignment. No 1010 until further notice.
1010. Fix the 1010. There. That one outside? I think that one might be up here. Oh, they're right here. You gotta pay the tax. Take you down, take you down. Rude. All of you are rude for hitting me. A lot. Ah, damn it. I was trying so hard.
I was hoping you'd at least live long enough to see what I've got planned for this place.
Thugs using shields and stop most attacks. Use aerial attack. Yeah.
This is a hostage situation, people.
Oh, wait. Did you really just put me on top of it?
And prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Wait. Oh, okay. Now, how do I open? Let's get this other one first.
Waste them!
We'll get this. No, I was right there, wasn't I? Yeah, it was. Okay. There it is. Okay.
I need to draw Firefly away from the bridge so I can approach safely.
Ow! Didn't want to do that. Trying to avoid that. Never.
Stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
The funny, the dumbest thing about Firefly is that, like, he legitimately thinks he's going to keep up with the Batwing. Like, moron. It should show him chasing me. It really should. Okay. Where were we? Oh, shit. Nope. It's in there. Don't have his beheading pin. Now we do this. I had to look at it from a different side. I would have gotten there eventually. So it's telling me... telling me it's in that crate, but I don't know how to get into it. Ten years! Give you such a quick in the neck. I don't know how to get into this.
Who's messing with me?
Hmm. Man thinks he's got it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore him. Nope, Bruce, come on. More work than was needed. Boy, do I hate these kinds of things. Shit. Oh, shit. Yeah. Not the one I wanted. I'm still at the what the fuck is this stupid one. Like, there's nothing to indicate what it even is. I don't stand a chance, eh? So you guys remember that so many of your buddies are just in hospitals because of me, right? Because there's like nothing here. We're just gonna move on because I'm wasting time sitting here. It'd be one thing if there was like a clue. Or something. But we don't see anything, so. I think there's some inside to that. I think it's like two or three inside. Oh, fun. Charging. What do we gotta do this time? Wait. Charge, 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 charge. I'm confused. You want me to jump from one to the next? Maybe I go. This is confusing. Like, automatically turns off the second. Yeah, that's just fucking confusing as fuck. Just go inside and do that. Let's get on inside. Our cape is so shredded. Hey, got the takedown. Uh-oh. We got one person by themselves. Come on.
I saw your book. I liked it. I was gonna respond, but then I just like spaced out and forgot about it.
For some reason, my TikTok decided to start playing without my thing being open. That's weird. Get fucked up. Don't want to take them down. That was weird. Whatever, we got them. Who cares? Inside we go. Final offer. Still a dumb location for a base. All the places Penguin could have gone, this was the dumbest. Okay, we're up. Still a ways to go. This area is restricted. We should probably keep out. It's just the fact that it's destroyed and falling apart and parts of it are on fire. That's it for me. Ice prevents bat claw from attaching. How do I get rid of the ice? Well, game. No. How the fuck am I supposed to get the frozen thing? Frozen. First gap, you have to jump. Use the remote bat claw. Drop a glue grenade in water, jump down to. Yeah, I did that. So wait, I'm supposed to just... There we go. Are you fucking kidding me, Batman? Fucking seriously. Okay, Batman. Idiot, but whatever. We'll ignore it. That is a level of dumb. Oh, right. Yeah, it's probably best to use the grenade from here. I don't need to use the grenade, I forgot it's that thing. I forgot. Am I supposed to pull it closer to me? I am. Now where do I? Pull that. Just keep pulling, and that's got to be the trophy. Come on, break. up there, and hell yeah. That way. Get out, let's go back to where we were going. Just pulling right along. Up we go. That's the next one. Right. I think I do remember this one because I needed the grenades to get this far, and I couldn't do it. But now I can. Let's go over here. I'm just confused. Ah. I think how we get to that. That ain't it. There we go. I'm getting there. It's taking me a bit. God. Next room. I really thought I was going to go all the way around. Like, I don't get why Riddler would put them on places like... First of all, he's blackmailing Penguin, too. So the fact that he puts one in the Penguin's place is like... How stupid are you? Like, what would Penguin do if he finds these things and goes, what the fuck? No doubt he's gonna be like, yeah. I'm keeping this shit. Riddler's not getting it back. I'm just confused. Supposed to be a trophy there. File 6. I'm looking. After you break through the glass and, you know, wait. When in the theater for a large battle, thugs enter the grate on either side of the staircase. There's grates. Oh, grates. I'm sitting here like, what the fuck? What do you know? It was exactly where they said it'd be. Now that we got that out of the way, let's see, where's the next one? Right to the door, and up and around. I was probably going like, what the fuck is going on? What's the bat doing in my place? He's gotta be so puzzled. Batman can't jump that. Apparently that's too high for the bat. Don't know why. Apparently it was. I'm embarrassed for you, Batman. Really, I am. All right, now what? I think that's all of them, actually. Oh, one more. After this, it's, I don't know why, but I want some. Weird. Guy passed out in the bar. Whatever. Not complaining, better than him being unconscious than us fighting him. All right, so down, pretty much go all the way down. Yep, okay, go here. Right over here. Open up the goddamn door. Oh yeah. That, and we go this way. Now there's two more. The one right there and the one at the door. How do we get out of here? I'm just confused. I can't fast travel, obviously. Oh! I'm like, what? Now it makes sense. Okay. Less confusion. Hippity hoppity. To the barbershop. Go up and around. Now we can just leave the door. Instead of having to go through the whole goddamn maze. We'll just walk. Right out the main door. That wasn't so hard. I mean, it was a little bit of a pain in the ass, but like, we managed. So the one that's near the door is really right near the door. Okay. I thought it was like over here. Guess not. So, that's why I wouldn't have seen it. Yep. That's clear.